trying to capitalize. The whistle has blown, and here's the free kick. Aceval. Aceval! Miguel Aceval has leveled the score in the 37th minute. It's 1-1.
And that's what you have to do. Hit the target. When you have that much wind behind, hit the target with pace. It's always going to be tough for the goalkeepers to deal with it. Talking about an international goalkeeper, a former one anyway, with Oswaldo Sanchez, he can't do anything about it. That's a thunder shot from Aceval. Toronto FC...